72 over 2 times 48 over 2. In this case, everything is positive, so the answer will be positive. 72 over 2 is 36, and then we will multiply that by 48 over 2, which is 24. Multiply those two together to come up with an answer of 864. Not exactly the way I wanted to write that. In fact, the whole thing needs to be rewritten. 864.